Dale Lally.
Mason, they gave you some. They give you a new contract this offseason. You're the only quarterback under contract for next year. Did that alleviate a little of the? I don't know if pressure is the right word, but it did it alleviate or ease your mind a little bit that got taken care of now instead of waiting till after the year?
Yeah, I think it's always good to get a vote of confidence from your team, and I think still my outlook, my approach is proving myself every single day, whether that's in an OTA when really we're only doing 7-on-7 live, or that's in training camp or throughout the season. So it hasn't changed my mindset. Obviously, it's a vote of confidence. It's encouraging, and Pittsburgh's a place where I want to be for a long time, and I love the whole organization here. It's home. So that was exciting, but it doesn't change my approach.